Olivia Cost gets us underway. Let's see how Drex Zamboanga in the all-black trunks handles an opponent who is three divisions higher than what he usually fights in. As we said, Drex coming up from flyweight to lightweight.
Like how Raju immediately shot in for the takedown just to get Zamboanga thinking about it. Pressed him up against the wall, but good defense from Drex.
We talk about how powerful Zamboanga is, but let's not forget that Raju is very resilient. He's like a sponge. It took a long, long time for Gary Tonin to beat him, Dragon.
Yeah, and it also showed in his last match against Oktong Bajri Nagri. He really looked tough. He was dominated the first round. Not really dominated, but he was controlled. And then he came back into the second round to score a huge victory. So he's durable. He can last a long time, and he's never really out of a match. Good control from Zamboanga here on that Whizzer. Let's see if he can stay upright here as Rahul Raju is trying to get that takedown. But good defense showcased by Zamboanga.
Drex, a very well-rounded martial artist, has also competed in a variety of... Oh, jeez, look at that. Oh, that was quick. That was quick. Well, Mitch, I guess the jump up to lightweight suits Drex.
You think?
What the power. Sweeps Rahul Raju inside, what was it, inside 2 minutes?
Those were some nice little punches he was able to put together. Do not blink, because you could have missed it. Zamboanga is carrying heat up into lightweight. Touch, touch, boom!
You know, the lightweight division, in my opinion, is the most stacked in all of ONE Championship, and we've got this guy now to contend with. Look at this.
Look at Zamboanga working the body.
Oh, the uppercut, the right uppercut.
Oh, man, look at this. Goes to the body, right, and then right here. Boom. Bingo.
Oh, perfectly timed, like a diesel piston just careening up through the chin of Rahul Raju. That was superb. All right, to make it all official, let's go to Dom Lau.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Olivier Cost, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 5 seconds in the opening round for your winner by way of knockout, Drex Zamboanga!